This lighthouse key can be used to get the lighthouse keeper's ring or the Sparkfire shotgun. If you use it as it is, you can unlock the lighthouse door to get the ring, and if you interact with the key to change its form, you can use it to unlock the room at the bottom of the lighthouse and get the shotgun.
Together for the
dream! Oh, she'll fight me.
No outsider, dear.
It's not safe. Oh, not safe.
Outsiders aren't welcome
smell. Glad that's over. Forgiveness. They called me crazy.
Who's crazy now? Feast on this, bastard!
So bad.
Beware, creature, for you stand in the presence of Faerun, the Almighty. We are the slayer of the one true king, conqueror of all Issavei. In my presence, all must tremble and fall. But you, aren't you a strange and pathetic little creature? I'm afraid you have stumbled into the wrong door, little mouse. Yet, curiosity stays my hand a moment. What are you? Some sort of misshapen vermin? These words mean nothing to me. My curiosity wanes. Do you have purpose here? Or shall I crush you for want of entertainment? How interesting. For you have come a long way. And even a mouse could not have done so without some skill at fighting. Not the way things are now. There is one who plagues me. An imposter who claims my deeds and strengths as his own. He calls himself Faerun. Kill him, and you will earn my esteem. That is no small thing, my mouse. You will find him in the golden halls, a gaudy mockery of my court. And everything about him is a mockery. Kill him, and you shall be greatly rewarded. Away now, mouse! Why do you still stand before me? Have I somehow convinced you? Good. Learn then what it means to be almighty. We slay kings, mouse. We will use this.
Ugh!
No room for that.
Enter, mortal. Lives such as yours are too short to dally with hesitancy. Know that you stand in the presence of the divine. The true heir to all that surrounds you, and the only one who can stand against the imposter who claims the throne. You may not be of the Fae, yet you reap the benefits of this kingdom with every breath. Know, strange one, that these lands and their people draw their life from my own, and shall do so eternally. For none have stood against me and lived. It is my hallowed duty to rule and watch over my subjects, just as it is the duty of my subjects to serve. Now that we share this understanding, I will accept your tribute as one who serves. You are not Fae, and so perhaps are unaware of the offense which you commit. I will stay my hand but once. All must sacrifice for the greater good. My burden is to protect, and my subject's burden to bestow honor. Though you be not Fae, you yet profit from my blessings. Thus you are either my subject or a thief. perhaps even a spy of that imposter. Your next words determine which is the truth. If you shall not offer tribute as one who serves, then you shall die as one who does not.
Thank you. Not over yet. So many bones to break.
One true king, Solitude. Speak or lose your tongue. I have heard as much from traitorous tongues. Filthy lies! Be warned that I suffer no fools. If you wish to live, prove your loyalty by slaying the duplicitous lesser goddess, Numnue. Or raise your pathetic hand against me, and your mortal suffering ends here and now. Which will it be? So be it! Make your peace, filthy mortal! Come! I shall not sully my throne with your unworthy blood!
Bad.